Hi there, we are back for another episode of Shadowbringers, and we are here in Ilmec and we are doing the side quests. We are at X31.2, Y7.4, Z0.8. Not all pixies. Something appears to be weighing on Ansul's mind. Traveler, please lend an ear to my tale. Something is afoot that gives me cause for concern. Of late, a friend of mine has been meeting pixies in secret, and I fear that he is being subjected to their mischief. When I confront him about it, he insists that all is well, yet I find myself not comforted. Strange as it may sound, if he won't open up to a friend, perhaps he might do so to a stranger. He left the settlement a short while ago and headed towards Lyrgia. Please, will you not seek him out and have words with him? Aren't you one of the men they say is visiting Ilmec? Is there something you require of me? Are the pixies subjecting me to mischief? Good heavens, no. While these little ones do enjoy themselves, I assure you I am not the worse for it. They come to me to hear stories of the past, and as you can see, this particular session has come to an end. They are adorable when they are sleeping, are they not? As they are, so they are liable to catch a chill. Might I trouble you to go to Pla'eni to borrow a blanket? I will remain here and keep watch in the meantime. Pla'eni. Is Something about your demeanor bespeaks a request unmade. Have I the right of it? A blanket, you say? But of course, I should be happy to lend it. As for a fitting payment, tell our friend I ask that he bears me atop the waterfall. It's a B rank. Wool punch. Or whatever. There you are, I trust you have the blanket. Wonderful, I shall lay it over the pixies. The Dean can perchance mention a payment. They wish to be born atop the waterfall. I know not their interest in such a place, but very well, I shall do as asked. Now then, allow me to tell you more about these little ones. They are not of Vital Ran, and unlike most of their kind, they do not share the penchant for mischief. They simply like to hear stories of the past, and I am happy to oblige. So, as you can see, I am in neither danger nor discomfort. Please assure Ansul as much. So, that is the way of it. For glad am I to know that my worries were unfounded. Thank you for setting my mind at ease. This isn't much, but please accept it as a token of my gratitude. That was it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!